Hello all of you, today we are going to understand what is boiler. Basically boilers are used to generate the steam for the purpose of generation of electricity. So this is the model of boiler. This is water tube boiler used for the generation of steam. First of all, we start with the basic parts of the boiler which are necessary to run the boiler. That is safety valve. You can see this is water level indicator, feed check valve, pressure gauge, this is blow off coke, this is steam stop valve, this is the manhole. These all the necessary parts which are used to run the boiler. Some other parts which are essential, not essential, but to increase the efficiency of the boiler, such as economizer, superheaters, preheater. These parts are used to increase the efficiency, or these components or these instruments are used to increase the efficiency of the boiler. So start to understand the working of boiler. First of all, we bring the coal for the generation of flue gases. Flue gases passes through these tubes. This is water tubes, this is water tube boiler, this is externally fired boiler. So water tubes, fire passes through this baffles, these are called baffles, these are reflector. These reflectors help to circulate the flue gases through tubes and heat transfer to the water inside the tube. The water inside this drum, this is shell, this is 2/3 filled with the water, and to maintain the water level we use feed check valve. Feed check valve is used to maintain the, this is feed check valve. So water, this is the lower header, this is upper header. So first of all, water circulate to the lower header. When water heat up, the density will decrease. So this is natural circulation type. So steams passes through upper header to drum, the upper side of the boiler. Here we use superheater and priming tube, priming pipe. The priming pipe is used to extract the moisture from the steam, and then superheater again superheats the steam, and that steam is used through the stop valve to the turbine. Further, this is chimney. Flue gases passes through this chimney with the help of damper. You can see this is damper. Damper is used for the regulation of flue gases through the chimney. And here blow of coke is used for the purpose of drain out the foreign matter or slags from the tubes. And mountings, accessories are basically used in chimney. Economizer used in chimney, so that during supply of water we use preheated water through the economizer, that will increase the efficiency of the boiler, and as well as preheater. Preheater is used to heat the air to burn the coal, so that efficiency will be increased of the boiler. So this is water tube boiler. These tubes are inclined at 15 degree to horizontal. Hopefully you understand the working of boiler. Here you can see the manhole. This is actually, boilers are large in size. This is basic model. Boilers are 100 times larger than this model. So this is a manhole. Manhole is used where man enter inside the shell and clean up, and through blow of coke or mud hole, there is mud hole, through mud hole or blow of coke, drain out the foreign material and clean the boiler time to time as the maintenance schedule, as per the maintenance schedule. This is spring loaded safety valve. Spring loaded safety valve is used when pressure is increased beyond the specified range. Then spring loaded safety valve release the pressure for the safety of the boiler. So next we will discuss, this is a, we have fire tube boiler. This is horizontal type boiler and this one is vertical type boiler. So we will understand this is fire tube boiler. Fire tube boiler is used, most of the process is same, but the main difference is that we use tubes in which hot gases passes through or flue gases passes through the tubes, and these tubes surrounds water. The surrounding of these tubes, this is a shell, vertical shell in which water is filled. Water level indicator, this is feed check valve. You can see small holes inside the furnace. This is chimney. Here we enter the coal from here. This is the ash removal pit for the cleaning of the boiler, and from here you can see this is small hole. From this hole, hot or flue gases enter. This is covered, and hot and flue gases passes through these tubes, and the heat transfer to the water, and we will get the high pressure steam, and this steam is used to generate the electricity to rotate the turbine. This is a manhole. You can see manhole from where a man enters. This is the spring loaded safety valve. This is steam control valve, and this is chimney through where flue gases passes through the environment. Hopefully you understand the vertical fire tube boiler and horizontal water tube boiler. Thank you very much.